Godzilla minus one cover. I love this one so much. I love the black and white in it. I love the story, how it takes place 2 or 3 years after World War II when Japan was defeated. I love how it shows you what Japan looks like after the war. I just love the story, especially the characters are so good in it. This is such a good movie, and I definitely recommend it. What happened to enjoy life?